Today we got y'all Tyler Yahweh, City of Dreams, Official Audio featuring Chris Breezy. Yeah, y'all really, hey, they really thought that I wasn't going to find another song that Chris Breezy's featuring in. Let's be for real, bro. Breezy is him, best R&B singer of our generation, hands down. I don't care what anybody says. Nobody compares to this dude, bro. Nobody, bro. But we're going to go ahead and check this out, y'all. Tyler Yahweh's song, City of Dreams. Make sure you hit that sub button in the right corner. Let's get it. Let's get it. Team Breezy. Let's get it. Okay. First time I drove it, but the next time I own it. Live out a moment, I know that's how I want it. Hold on. Okay, somebody gotta make sure y'all comment down below, y'all. Matter of fact, right now, if you really want to, comment down below, you know what I'm saying, some things about Tyler Yahweh, you know what I'm saying? This is my first time ever reacting to him. So, let me know. One life to live. I wanna live in the city of dreams. I got one night to give. Put that though, he said he got to live, hey, live in the city of dreams. City of dreams. I wonder if he's talking about city of dreams. Okay. In the night, won't call me what you like. Yeah. Hold on. He said, cock block. What? Hold on. What did he say? Okay. Ghost story suicide. Have a good time. Hey, this is a vibe. I can't even lie to you. Hey, I'm best with his style of like rap though. Like, he reminds me of like a. Damn, never mind. I'm not really gonna compare him. Like the time, like, you know what I'm saying? That part kind of reminds me like, you know what I'm saying? The late, you know what I'm saying? Great Blueface, you know what I'm saying? Kind of gives me that. Bro, I'm tripping. Why I say the late and great, bro? I was thinking about PNB. Man, I'm on something different right now, y'all. I'm on some new pack that's released in 2024, bro. Bro, this is a vibe, bro. And Breezy probably didn't even come up yet, and I'm already saying like this song's a hit. Like just Tyler himself, bro. This song's already a vibe, bro. And Breezy in this also, bro. Alright, Breezy is about to make verse. You know, like 10 seconds, bro, this man already have a hit verse, bro. You already know this, bro. Let's check it. City of dreams. Breezy. In the back, I got them curtains. Woo! Don't go pretending this ain't lit. Bro, this man can rap. This man can sing. This man can dance. This man can, like, dress outfit-wise, style, bro. Bro, one of one. I keep saying this, bro. Up in the sky when you are with me. Talk dirty. Energy woo. For all. Back when I'm smoking exotic. Can I let the fuck out you properly? We can be bad. We can be naughty. Yeah, bro. Breezy took over. Hey, Halle Bailey, she took over tonight. Breezy took over tonight. You know what I'm saying? Breezy dropped two songs, you know what I'm saying? Featuring in two songs, y'all. Sierra song, How We Roll. In this song, them two took over tonight, bro. Them two definitely did, bro. On top of me, swallow me down. We can skate. Bro, his voice is just, bro, it's good, bro. Not even meat riding, bro. Like, everybody knows it's just Breezy, bro. Like, that's real R&B voice, bro. Straight up real. Bro, he's king of ad-libs, too. King of ad-libs. Okay, I know this sound like I'm eating money. But still, bro, Breezy is a king of ad-libs, bro. Like, yo. Next time I own it, yeah. If I a moment, I know that's how I want it. I got one life to live. I'm a, I wanna what? Live in the city of dreams. I got one night to give. I wanna live in the city of dreams. Hey, that's tough. Tyler Yahweh, you know what I'm saying? City of Dreams featuring Chris Breezy. Make sure you hit that sub in the right corner. Comment down what y'all think of this, y'all. I think Breezy and them low-key turned up, bro. We out this, man. Team Breezy all the way, every day. We gone.